The Academic Staff Union of the Universities on Sunday say they must stop the federal government plan for an integrated personal payroll system for our members nationwide. The Oga of the Union, Idokowo, emergency National Executive Council meeting of the ASU, when say they will take Greece, say the leadership of the union for the university levels will start to mobilize members for one action against Muhammadu Buhari government. Buhari don't say any worker when they say not did the IPPIS, you know, go get salary. The ASU Shemo University of Ibadan chapter, Professor Deji Umole, on Sunday for Ibadan, he said the union not dey against accountability, but go stop any attempt by the government to cause gbege for any laws and autonomy of the university when we say it don't dey grand before. According to Umole, ASU don't say they go help the federal government to design the better template when we say will give better met for university lecturers inside the IPPIS, but it be like say the government, they won't use the World Bank design exploitative template. The ASU Oga claims say the government template go enslave Ogbonge people as it not make provision for payment of arrears of promotion, study leave allowance, responsibility allowance, and others. He said they designed the federal government template to throw away the university lecturers above 60 years against the new policy where professors go retire for 70 years.